So what I've basically done is just associated this frequency with the space bar. So whenever I do this, the space bar, it emulates the action of the space bar, and then you get this jumping thingy for games. And as usual, you can also scroll thingy.